lost the person for that.
Just keep it.
He killed a Sergeant officer. And he tried to kill me. It's described as reprehensible. Tyler is not the person who did that. At least he's not anymore. He is something other. Someone new. What we do now, the way that we treat him, that is who he will become. I know you still care about him.
Sorry.
You couldn't handle it. You were coming. And it did.
Here, let me boot you up there.
Can't right now, there's too many of them.
Good. Don't think they can reach us now.
The mycelial bloom was successful. The spore harvest is unreal.
Made me jump to progress.
Would be possible.
Yes. Imminent.
Well, watch your step. That water looks pretty deep.
Hey, that's what we can do once we're done.
What's that?
And you can teach me how to swim.
We have got it.
Choice to proceed.
Our very existence hangs in the balance.
We can't reach that.
I'm gonna ship my channel. We have all mourned the enormous loss of life due to this war. The acts of violence committed against us are the acts of a foe without reason, without honor. And they will not stop coming after us in the hopes of destroying everything that we hold dear. These are desperate times. And they call on us to do more than merely protect our people, defend
the other side.
At 2100 hours, the USS Discovery will jump.
Alright, hold up.
In order to map its surface and isolate vulnerabilities and military targets. This brave team will be the first to visit this inhospitable planet since Captain Archer and the crew of the Enterprise NX-01 nearly 100 years ago. Allow me to introduce you to the person who will chart your course to Clonus. Captain Philippa Drogo.
Try to stick to the edge. It's shallow over there.
The long presumed dead Captain Drogo was recently rescued in a highly classified raid of a Klingon prison vessel. She was transported aboard the Discovery.
Freezing!
Ellie. I found another one of them comics you've been reading.
I'll read that later.
Starfleet is confident that Captain Drogo is uniquely qualified to get you there. Do what needs to be done. Specialist Bowen, I trust that this will be an auspicious reunion, despite all of history. Now take your station. Yes.
Another jammed door.
Captain.
Just stay.